Welcome back to another video. So, I'm sorry we're starting late. I had to take a shower and we tried out a couple different texture packs, maybe for this weekend. And so, we're back with another AnyPlay video. It would help us out a lot if you guys left a comment, subscribe, and a like. You guys click that little bell next to the subscribe button, you'll get notifications whenever the next video is up. So I hope you click that too. So let's get on with the video.
Sweet beans.
Hi everybody. I think I'm just planning on working on my garden support. Because I'm really into building that thing up right now.
I'm gonna start building a new house because if you guys didn't know that, I'm gonna start building a new house. Because the one that I have now is really cluttered.
You just did a second floor to that one.
No, I don't feel like it. I want a bigger and better house. Paper.
Yes, there.
Three pieces of paper.
Poisonous potato, yeah, that'll help.
Oh yeah, my tools.
Doors are wide open.
Huh. Okay.
Hey, James. I got an extra potato that you can plant in your garden if you want.
Okay.
All right. Do you have a baked potato you can throw back to me?
Yes, I do. Okay. You can actually have your potato back.
Oh, okay.
You can bake it yourself. Your shovel's not the right thing. Oh, I need food. Do you by have any chance any spruce saplings? I'll trade you Well, I have 6, but I need 16.
Are you going to build a house like in our other, the world we play with Cousin Sarah?
No.
Oh, no. I think I may have...
I'll trade you birch saplings.
Have her outside by the corners of my house, but they're not growing, so you can have those if you want.
Thank you, let's go to bed.
Okay. Whenever I leave doors open when I go in and out of my house, Cousin Sarah makes sure I know. Uncle Chris, you left your doors open again so bad guys can get in. I always act like I did it on purpose, but I didn't. I don't know if she buys it or not. She's pretty smart.
I'm just gonna have to go ham with my shovel.
You're gonna do what?
Go ham.
For what? What is that?
Ham means you go crazy and fast with clearing something out. Oh. Or for like a modded series, you can get haste by, like, going fast enough with a pickaxe, switching through multiple times.
Oh. Well, okay. I guess I can pretend that I understood whatever you just said.
Yeah. I knew you wouldn't get it. No offense.
Oh, yeah, no, I'm taking it. I don't know why I would.
Oh yeah, my potatoes, I planted those at the very top. I wonder how those are going.
Oh, I've got hunger, I better eat. I'm gonna eat that potato you gave me, James. Who's that? Is that you?
Yep!
Oh my gosh, there's a creeper underneath on your in your garden.
Wait, what? He didn't explode anything.
He didn't explode. He stopped blowing up. One second. Let me find him.
He stopped. He didn't explode anything.
I know, but he's got to be there somewhere.
No, he exploded.
I didn't hear an explosion. Did you?
Yeah.
You heard an explosion?
Yes.
Weird. I guess I'll have to watch the video back because I didn't.
So I looked down and I saw him.
Well, I saw him too, but I didn't hear him. Oh, you know why? Because he was in water.
Oh, yeah.
That's so cool. He was in one column of running water and didn't explode. That is pretty wild.
Hey, Dad, look at my garden. Oh!
Oh, careful.
Oh, yeah.
Oh, you ran through here and picked up some saplings.
No. I forgot
to replant
these.
Just giving them to you?
Yeah, I forgot to replant these, but it's fine. I guess I could replant them some other time. Die.
Okay, so some of you probably noticed that the potato James gave me, he was trying to trick me. It was a poisonous potato.
But it didn't work. You have to have full hunger. The potato has to replenish the whole how much food bars you need.
Really? That's what the problem was? Because it didn't make me sick?
Yes.
Okay. Well, I'll try it again. I'm sure we'll get another poisonous potato anytime soon.
Hey, Daddy, could you come help me clear out this big mountain?
I want to my garden. Come on.
But you love your son.
Well, yeah, I love my son, but...
Then could you come help me, please?
We still have both our own things that we're doing.
I know. But could you help me, please? I'm gonna have to get rid of all this stone. Dude, whoa. I could just build my house up there, but that's a whole gravel peak.
Whoa, that. How do you know that's gravel from this far away?
I've been over to it.
Oh.
See how it has a different texture when I went over to it? Pigs like potatoes and that.
Is that why that pig is following?
Yep. I never noticed that. I'm gonna try that on the PS3 and see if the pig still locks me.
Oh, yeah. Well, so in case we didn't mention it, James just mentioned PlayStation 3. We're currently playing on an Xbox One S.
Yep.
We got this for Christmas. The family like, for Christmas.
Like a little bit after, like maybe two and weeks after. Because so my dad got a gift card to Best Buy.
So this is what we're... that's what we're playing on, but we started playing on...
PS3.
Well, we started playing on tablets in Minecraft Pocket Edition.
Then we gradually gained on, then I got the PS3 for my birthday, then my family took it over.
When did you get that, like 2 years ago? From Nanny and Papa?
Yes, but I was wishing for an Xbox 360, so I got it mixed up with an Xbox 360.
Well, the two were pretty equivalent.
Yeah.
So we had a couple years playing on the PlayStation 3, and now we're obviously we have the Xbox One S, so... When we play as a family or with our
cousin,
my niece Sarah, James's cousin, it's on the Xbox, but he still has the PlayStation in his,
all to myself,
in his bedroom.
Thank goodness.
That's what he uses when he wants to play with his friends.
Because whenever and we hope we're not blasting your eardrums out. So we recommend not using headphones. I know, but. Gives off noise.
I'm not that sorry if we're blasting people's ears. It falls into the whole category of sorry, not sorry. I mean, I'm sorry, I'm not sorry, but I'm not sorry. No, what?
My diamond shovel just broke.
Your tiny shovel? You had a small...
Diamond shovel.
Oh, your diamond shovel.
No!
I thought you said tiny shovel.
I'm gonna see if there's gonna be any better enchantment when I enchant another diamond shovel. Only if I don't go under 24 pieces of 24 diamonds, I'll be fine. Nope, I do not need dirt now.
It'll probably be. Do you get better enchant? Isn't 30 the level that gives you the max
enchantments?
Enchantment?
Yeah.
Get your butt up to level 30.
Oh my goodness, I can't even. I just. Oh, burn my inventory. Duh.
You know how you can do that easy?
What?
XP farm.
Oh, bye.
I'll die. You're gonna end up at level 0. You know what you need to
crazy.
Do? Put water at the bottom of your thing, and then you can just jump straight down. I've done that before. In case you didn't know, even if it's one block deep of water, you won't die if you fall into water. So, like, James's entrance to his mine right there, since it's just a big, long, straight jump, he could put water at the bottom. like a...
But then I'll eventually miss it.
Like a 2 square by 2 square water pool. Like a never-ending water source. Infinite water source, sometimes it's called too, because that's the great bit referred to it. Then, You can jump into the water without dying. And so you can just jump straight down and then just... You only need the ladder for when you go up.
What if they made an enchantment book called Lava Strider?
Lava Strider.
And you could walk through lava as fast as you can.
Well, if they're... See, the water one is called...
Depth Strider.
No.
Yeah, it is.
Well, that wouldn't help you with lava because that just means you're in the lava and you're walking faster. So you'd still die. You need the Frost Walker version of lava, so you would need, like, Lava Walker.
No, Magma Walker. Because then when you walked over it, you'll get that new block that's in the Nether. Come on, I want to kill you
the
guys.
The Magma Dream?
Yeah, no.
The what?
The new block that's just got added into the Nether.
Oh, yeah. I know which one you're talking about.
And then every time you walk back, you'll get hurt.
Well, if it's...
Come on.
If it's a lava version of... If you make it a lava version of,
Why isn't it coming?
The Frostwalker, though, it would, harden the lava.
He's still not coming.
Huh? It'll be there eventually. I think I hear a baby zombie, too, so be careful. There they come. Oh, you had a chicken zombie.
Yep.
Nice. I got one of those last time too, remember?
Yeah, but you never saw it.
Well, I didn't see it until I killed it, and I all of a sudden there's chicken laying there. I'm like, what? I was like, what?
You're not dropping. Oh, fudge.
What are you doing?
Turn off mob loot.
Turn off what?
Mob loot. That means that they don't jump.
Why did you turn that off?
I don't know. My finger must have slipped. I don't know how I did it. I was just poking around at this end and just looking like at what they said, and then I might have accidentally hit it. I'm just waiting around like I usually do. Then I like come back home with another baby zombie trail. I love this. It's so cool.
Yeah, it is pretty cool. I love it. Okay, so here, this is my next level. Shin. And
those are carrots?
Yeah.
Oh, wait.
What?
Stop and don't hit one. Oh, never mind.
jack-o'-lanterns on your card. You have bad guys that spawn on it. There's a spider on there right now.
Oh, I don't have any.
I gave you some seeds for pumpkins. Didn't you plant them last time? I have to grow pumpkins and then craft them with torches.
Fudge. Four levels and I can go and see if I what enchantments I can get on my shelf.
Okay. Potatoes. The last one was carrots.
Now this time don't die.
Next one is beets. This time don't die what?
When I have like 30 levels, this time don't die. I saw that zombie like running down here.
Zombies don't run. It's a physical impossibility. They are dead after all.
Heart shot. Back shot. Head shot. Heart shot, head shot, die.
Just heard a baby. Oh my gosh, I wasn't paying attention. I was looking at your side. Oh, you.
Oh. Run back, Daddy. You just lost.
It's nighttime.
I can't come. Your thing is like right over there. Just run and go.
Yeah, I know, I know, I got it. Oh, man. I was at level 35.
Oh, I'm sorry, Daddy. I'm sorry that I distracted you.
I should have been paying attention to what I was doing, not what you were
now
doing.
You can use your thingy, Bob. Oh, look down in that hole.
What hole? Here?
See if anything dropped down there. Zombie villager. You just blew up my garden.
What? There was a creeper behind me? Well, I saw him. He was over here. Okay, this has not been a very good 5 minutes. Oh my gosh, 6:48. It is about time for us to shut her down. I need to rebuild James's thing. And you need to come back up. Alright. Thanks for watching, everybody. Don't rush when you're near lava. Crimey, kid. Luckily, that'll go out on its own. Right? You have a bucket of water?
No.
You have water you can... There you go.
Okay,
get
guys.
Up here and sleep, and I'll fix your thing, and we can check out.
As he was saying, we will see you all next time, and leave a like, comment, and subscribe, and we'll see you all next time in the next episode. Bye!
Bye, everybody. Thanks for watching.